What? Video uploaded earlier today? I don't think so. You're crazy. Hello, everyone. My name is Shadowlord, and today I'm going to be reacting to, as much as this pains me just to look at this thumbnail, TikTok cringe compilation asked by the one and only Ben Johnson here in the Shadow Army. But before I begin, subscribe to Zach Larson, subscribe to PewDiePie, subscribe to the second channel, follow me on Amino, hashtag not sponsored. Let's see. I don't know. Leave a like to give me strength to watch this because I'm going to suffer. But anyways, without further ado, let us begin.
Asshole! Hands off the lady! Oh yeah? You wanna step outside? It's gonna be two hits! Me hitting you, you hitting the ground! It's showtime!
Da-da-da-da-da. When I popped off, then your girl gave me just a little bit of...
Where the hell is Bubbles? I don't know, she's probably upstairs getting crossfaded, so she'll be the highest bitch at the party.
That I'm now done. I'm done. Bye. All right then, let's continue.
Me.
You'll get your rent when you fix this damn door.
Fuck. The fuck.
The fuck away from me, you stupid ass fucking bitch.
Can you teach me how to dirty? You know why? Cause all the girls love
you. Oh, hey babe, I need your help. I have a Beyblade stuck in my butt.
Did he say he has a Beyblade stuck in his butt? Michael, aka Gecko, if you're watching this, this is what I see. This is what I look at every time you tell me you're on TikTok. From today forth, every time anyone tells me they do TikTok, this is what I'm gonna see. All of this.
Autism check.
I stim.
Yay!
I have trouble making friends. Why don't you want to be my friend?
No.
I get fixated on certain things. Let's always talk about this certain thing.
No. No. Why? Why? Why?
When she keeps sucking after you're already busted.
Huh?
The music, cut the music. Somebody left an ice cube on the ground. It melted and now my sock is wet. Who the fuck wanna die?
Mental illness, like, fucking turn up, dude. Like, seriously,
that's a
dude.
Guy.
Like, whatever the fuck you got going on, dude, fucking, you're medicated, you're
that's
not
a guy.
Medicated, dude. Like, seriously, fucking, bro, I put my dick in a bag of Doritos.
That had to be a guy.
Come now and follow me down.
What's
PlayStation players be like?
He's not recording the screen. He
what
is,
Xbox
but it's half.
Like?
Oh shit! A rat! It's a rat!
Okay.
Lonely boys rise for the lonely
okay,
boy
you,
anthem.
I like that. I like the, oh shit, it's a rat, because the original guy makes it funny, and that one kind of is funny. It's not too cringy, but it's still cringy. I just enjoyed that one. Pornhub. Great. Has blue balls. Got you, bro.
Guess we just found a sick ass life hack. Grab an empty Gatorade bottle, throw it, unscrew the cap, and then put it on a lamp. I don't really know what the fuck this does, but it might be useful.
You have 10 seconds to change your look.
10, 9, 8.
It's a guy?
Seven,
or
six,
she just ugly?
Five, 4,
no!
3,
two,
it's a guy.
Oh my god.
It's a guy. It's a fucking guy.
Yeah. And you know juggalos ain't never afraid to cuss. Open the windows and let it out. Come on. Here we go.
Fuck shit. Pussy ass. Motherfucking damn.
Why do people...
I'll call you out again. I think I need some new friends.
These are coming at me way too fast for me to react. I don't know if I should blur the second to last woman I just saw there. I don't know if I should blur that out. You know what, Ben Johnson? This is your fault. This is your fault. I love you. But it's complicated now because you're sending me this. Why do people do these pops? What is the context?
I have a light waffle with chocolate chips.
I have a light waffle with hash browns.
What's wrong with the dark one?
This is what my hair looks like before I do my haircut. This is in between me getting my haircut. And this is after. Let me know what you guys think about my new haircut.
Look out! You're talking to ya!
Who are you?
Look out! You're talking to your highness! Can't see me, I'm the reason for your blindness!
And here's the ginger.
I finally understand what TikTok is. TikTok is a place for people that have no friends. Well, they could have friends. I don't care if they have friends or not. It's for people that don't do good with socializing to make random ass videos, upload them, thinking they're cool, and people just take those videos and make cringe compilations because that's all they ever were in the first place. Just cringe. I'm not saying that all TikTok is bad. But just, people record to upload the TikTok. They have to edit it, then they have to watch it. How can people sit, watch their recordings? Let's say I'm this guy that's about to show up. Okay, I edit the whole TikTok. Let's see how it turned out.
Redneck.
Because people need to watch how it turns out in the end.
For God's sakes, don't feed the animals!
I got fettuccine Alfredo. Yay.
Okay. No, you know, I don't want this guy on the screen anymore. I don't want this guy on the screen. This guy sitting down, recording himself on TikTok, saying that he's about to eat some chicken Alfredo. He reviews the video because he needs to watch it. So he thinks it's good or not. He thinks that's good and then he uploads it. He uploads a video of him eating chicken Alfredo. In the cringiest way possible. I don't want to continue. I'm suffering. Ben Johnson, Ben Johnson, why do you do this to me?
Do you know there's no better feeling than coming out here butt-ass naked and just enjoy the outdoors.
Damn, son, these bitches want some. Hey, Freddy, can I, no, bitch, you fucking dumb.
What's the point, Ventura?
I know this guy again.
Only this.
Okay, it's cringy because that's excessive.
Wow, eighth grade was so much fun.
Yes, yes it was.
Okay, that was funny.
I might come in just less advanced than my anus is huge.
Okay, I get it. He's like a man, but he's less advanced and his anus is huge. But don't you dare ruin the We Love the Earth song on a TikTok video. It's not right.
Long skinny balls be like... Dudes with little chestnut ball balloons be like...
Is this your card?
I know it is.
Dudes with average size normal balls be like... Dudes with busted family jewels be like...
Another one.
My camera did not freeze. This is just my overall reaction.
Okay. Come on. I had a computer virus, and I got scared that I had the virus. And when I was getting out of my chair, my pants were slipping, and I was pulling them up and getting back on the chair.
Yeah, it's my birthday today. What can I get out here for free?
Nothing.
You a bitch.
Hey, I posted a
video
why? Of me playing the Alcopart.io game, and I know I'm not supposed to hit that orange piece thingy. It was an accident. I didn't mean to hit it.
I don't want to look at this.
Throwing it up.
I don't want to look at this anymore. I want to look at something cute. I'm going to finish this video off with something cute. Give me a second. Ah, much better. Here we go. Beautiful. This is what I want. So cute. That's all I wanted. Ben Johnson, why can't you just give me this? Oh, so cute. Okay, so that's enough eye bleach for now. But anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching this. You know what? Yeah, thank you for watching. If you did end up watching it, I cannot understand. I do not know why I made this far into the video. But anyways, guys, I have a new... Yeah, I'm planning on using a new profile picture for here on YouTube. If you guys think I may change it, you can go ahead and visit me on Amino. Hashtag not sponsored. So yeah, I'll be... If you guys follow my chat room thing, you guys can tell me what you guys think. Well, anyways, thanks for watching again. If you enjoyed it, make sure you leave a like, comment down below, subscribe, and share the video if you think others may enjoy. Don't like the video if you enjoyed it. Like the video if you liked my reactions towards everything. So, smash like. But anyways, guys, that's going to do it. So, once again, my name is Shadow Lord, and I will still love you guys in the next video. Goodbye.